Thunderstruck is another graphical adventure from the devious mind of Peter Scott. You play a space refuse collector who has been transported to a futuristic, castle. To those who are familiar with graphic adventures, the formula is quite a pure one. You wander around finding objects. Your score goes up when you use the right object with another object, or when you give the correct object to the correct character. The instructions reveal there are 8 characters, including a dog, a guard, and a revolting hag. Peter Scott's games have got the reputation of being tough, and Thunderstruck is no exception. You have a single life, and you lose energy whenever you collide with something moving. Energy loss is also not consistent. Some baddies drain it about 5 times as quickly as others. One false move can quickly see you right back at the start. Considering the adventure probably takes a good hour to complete, being killed off in this manner is a bit annoying. Purists of the genre might also not like the somewhat cramped screen area. Nevertheless, Thunderstruck plays extremely well. Sprites, colours, sounds and playability are straight 10 out of 10. Even when you get killed off, it's difficult to entirely regret playing the game.